and you just asked police for any new information.
I did, and within the last hour, we heard from Fort Myers police. They don't have any update on those two people who were shot. We're told they were taken to Lee Memorial Hospital. We arrived shortly after noon here. It's Dora near Central Avenue. That's where that shooting happened, and I managed to speak with a witness who heard the shots and even saw one of those victims fall to the ground.
I was working now, preparing this house here, and I hear the shot, and I walked to the street and see the guy falling down.
It's broad daylight. There's a lot of people out here. You know, we want to keep the city safe. It's unfortunate that you have, you know, stuff like this happen, and information is crucial.
Now, that same witness told me he was working on a house in the area when he heard about 7 or 8 gunshots in quick succession. When we walked out onto the street, that's when he saw one of the victims collapse, with police arriving just minutes after. Now, Fort Myers police say they haven't arrested anyone yet, but are asking for the public's help. They want you to reach out and give them a call if they happen to know who the shooter was. Reporting live in Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.